So just how much do you know about Sparda? The story goes that Sparda served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them, just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the Order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms, like the ones you have.
Okay, then, a museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul, and there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish!
Try not to keep us waiting, Dante.
Yeah.
Don't be late for the party.
Yep. This is gonna get ugly. Huh?